Blackpool, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, Thomas.
We're just moments.
First, at a combined weight of 490 pounds, Speedy and the Unpredictable.
This should be interesting, guys, as six of WWE's top names square off here.
Guys, I have a feeling this is the type of match we'll go back and look at three or four times over the course of next week.
And guys, if you think the Dayton crowd has been loud so far, just wait until this match heats up. Now, it's difficult to get up from a fall like that, let alone continue competing in a match.
Stay down, man.
Just a brutal backbreaker right there. He hits a nasty uppercut. And a powerful forearm. A spectacular DDT drops him. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. He lands the dive perfectly. He looks a bit off his game here. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
And I can tell you exactly what his partners are thinking right now. Why in the world did we agree to team with this guy?
Just in reach of the rope.
Not sure.
In a little. Oh, here we go. Wait a minute. There's the Hurricane Rana. He's looking a little weary here. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
To be successful, the offensive style he's relying on tonight requires he not lose too much stamina. But by the looks of things right now, he might need a new game plan.
Got some air on that senton, guys. Not good. So painful. And he gets the shoulder up.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
No lack of force there.
The end may be near.
He's a long way
down. DDT! He's back in control here.
His shoulders are down.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Oh, what a boot.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Will he be victorious? What an amazing six-man tag match.
Execution of that win, I'd say. That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate